you were one of those lucky people that can travel anywhere.
Yes, ma'am, I know.
And they sometimes call you nomads.
My mom said that you're homeless. Is that true?
No, I'm not homeless. I'm just houseless. Not the same thing, right?
No.
My husband worked at the USG mine in Empire. I was a substitute teacher.
It is a tough time right now. You may want to consider early retirement.
I need work. I like work.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Welcome to Badland Spa.
What the nomads are doing is not that different than what the pioneers did.
Make the hole bigger. So the
I think Fern's part of an American tradition.
Oh, he's gonna come right through the glass.
My dad used to say, what's remembered lives. I maybe spent too much of my life just remembering.
One of the things I love most about this life is that there's no final goodbye. I've met hundreds of people out here, and I don't ever say a final goodbye. Let's just say, I'll see you down the road. And I do. I see them again. And I can be certain in my heart, I'll see you again.